got to renew my driver's license.
This expired yesterday. You'll have to take the written test again.
A test? I thought I just had to fill out a form.
That's if you came in yesterday. Today, you have to take the test.
Come on. You can bend the rules a little, just one little day.
I guess you think our rules are a big joke, huh, fella?
No.
You probably think the state of Wisconsin just owes you a driver's license.
Well, no, as a matter of fact, I was telling my stepdaughter...
The pencils are over there, pretty boy.
All right. What's with the attitude?
I've seen your type before. Good luck.
Hello, number four. How many can I miss and still pass?
Seven.
Oh, this is going to be easier than I thought.
First one's wrong.
Oh, big deal, so I missed one.
That's two.
All right, two. Oh, come on now. Now, who drives 15 miles an hour through a hospital zone?
People who believe in the laws of this country.
Frank, I passed the test. I am now a licensed driver.
That's seven and eight. You fail.
Frank, you failed the test? I thought everyone passed the written test.
Not everybody. Not Joy Boy.
Let me ask you something. What kind of fine are we talking if I deck you?
Last guy paid $1,500.
Yeah, that's worth it.
Frank, you're stuck.
I can afford it.